April 16th. 16th?
Yeah. 16th.
We're on our way to meet up with Questlove, Black Thought, and the rest of the Roots in Burlington, Burlington fam. Every time we go through this Burlington border, there's always a hassle. No matter what, carne, work papers, whatever it is, they think that they're like finding an international drug smuggler or something when all we got is glasses. But today, we got jokes for the border guards. So hopefully it goes very well. We can get to Burlington, do our shopping, do our appointment, hit the concert, bottle of Ciroc, get it done tonight.
Lord knows I waited for this a lifetime, and I'm an icon when I let my light shine. Shine bright as an example of a champion, taking the advantage, never copping out or canceling. Burn like a chariot, learn how to carry it. Maverick, always above and beyond average. Fuel to the flame that I train with and travel with. Something in my eyes say I'm so close to having a prize. I realize I'm supposed to reach for the sky.
See, wait.
Yeah.
Oh man, so you're doing the custom ultras.
I made it to the eye of the storm, feeling torn like they fed me to the lions. Before my time start to wind down like the Mayans, I show them how I got to grind down like a science. It sounds like a riot on hush, it's so quiet, the only thing I hear is my heart. I'm inspired by the sound.
So we're in Burlington.
Seriously, on the 30th of this month, this is when I'm gonna hear all hell. Like, the prime reason why, you know, in case people are wondering, like, well, how in the hell did they get lucky to have, you know, a 20-year career? It's because I pay the best managers to crack the best whips and keep me doing the dumbest shit. Like, I'm not that guy that's going to spend a check on a necklace when I can buy real estate. So, I'll say that maybe three times a year I allow myself a splurge. And this will mark the second splurge I've got this year. The first one was no!
Record store.
No, for real, you are my new record store, yo. This is, you know, 10 years ago, it would have been, you know, four Japanese collectors selling me every breakbeat for like $300 each. But, you know, I've cured that habit, so now I'm a new one. It's just a vintage sunglass collector. But I will say that I'm dreading April 30th, because I know. I'll see you 3 months from now.
Lord knows I waited for this a lifetime, and I'm an icon when I let my light shine. Shine bright as an example of a champion, taking the advantage, never copping out or canceling. Burn like a chariot, learn how to carry it. Maverick, always above and beyond average. Fuel to the flame that I train with and travel with. Something in my eyes say I'm so close to having a prize. I realize I'm supposed to reach for the skies. Never let somebody try to tell you otherwise.